ahead of him, Dave Barnes, the 7T on the back of the pack. Toby, 7T Terry O'Connor. Hey, everybody, up on your feet. Let's get your hands together and your hands are waving. Sport Mod, coming by for a feature. Thank you. Chris Caldwell. Johnson runs in second. Cody Miller in third to 198. Chris Caldwell in fourth, and Don Zola on the outside in the 56 car, holding down the fifth position. Well, folks, he's up out of the car. Let's give him a big hand. Cody Graham, winner of the Sport Mod feature. Cody, that was quite a race. You had a good car, it stayed on the slick, and you did real good.
Yeah, I just happened to hit the setup. Real lucky to hit the setup with the way the track is. I was worried when they watered it that it changed its name, because the guys in my crew said it wouldn't, and they were right.
Got anybody you want to thank, young man?
Tons of people. I like to thank my dad, for one, Mark and Rob from Simmer Motorsports, Overnight Wraps, AZ Dirt Addiction. AZDirtAddictions.com, Desert Image Collection Photography, Pro Web Design, Overnight Wraps, Curl Up and Dye Hair Salon, and Rip Snap Auto Parts. Great help. Also, and GSM and the members.
All right, folks, let's give him another hand. He did a great job. Cody Graham, winner of the Sport Mod feature event.